my soul and let loose these demons. The devil's daughter in law, they tryna rush me like Willie Beeman and steal my semen. The industry, they tryna water down the music and they're killing our culture. And the enemy picking at everything else, swooping in like vultures. Set my sound played out, nah, bitch. I think it's too explosive, nah, bitch. Nah, bitch, it's all I let them crackers win and I lose my focus. Nah, bitch. They talking about who got it, nigga fucked up, got the hot about stats. Bitch, nigga been going deep cover, is this Felix the Rat? They hollering about 30 years, 3 felonies, even mention conspiracy. Trying to end my life, had to pick up my pride on one goddamn delivery. It's a dirty, dirty world full of envy and there is no trust. No trust. There is no love. Just moments of lust. Moments of betrayal, moments to pay off and moments to kill. Do we take those moments but we don't believe it's rolled up in the Bible is real? What none of that shit going through my mind when I grabbed that steel? When I drunk that fifth, when I smoked that Gator and I took them pills.
Free my mind, free my mind.
One damn thing about my situation. But I'ma take all the oxygen. Too late for the ventilation. I'm as real as they come. Keep it honest with you, straight up and down. Well, I can't understand why family members even running my damn name through the ground. Blaming me for the downfalls, they mistakes and they fucked up addictions. That's why I don't fuck with them no more. Y'all should've made better decisions. Tryna copy me, can't nobody wear these shoes but me. And I know when enough is enough. What part of that y'all can't see? Damn near went insane, went crazy and lost my brain. Always on probation of parole, gave these crackers 5 years as a change. One of my best friends had the nerve to ask me if I slept with his wife. That shit there hurt me to the core. It cut me deeper than the night. What the fuck? What the fuck kind of nigga you think I is? I ain't been nothing but a brother, not a hell out of every one of your kids. Trust these niggas with my career, and they turned into drugs. That's why my pain and all my
yourself, man. I forgive y'all.